Moore's Ensuring Your Health is sponsored by Health Plan of Nevada.
Hey guys, Mike Davis here at Health Plan of Nevada. And today we're going to be talking about supporting expecting moms through prenatal programming. And that's why we're here with Katie Neese. Now, Katie, tell me, for first-time moms, expecting moms, soon-to-be moms, why is the Tummy to Toddler app such a great resource?
Great question, Mike. So there's a lot to keep track of when you're pregnant or even parenting a little one. The Tummy to Toddler app offers on-the-go resources for moms who are pregnant through the child's second birthday. Through the app, the moms can manage their pregnancy through each trimester. They can keep track of their baby's movement. And also, after the baby's born, there's parenting education regarding childhood immunizations, milestones, and they can take a postpartum depression screening.
Okay. Now, speaking of that, do you have any advice for first-time, soon-to-be moms when it comes to postpartum or prenatal advice?
Yes, I would tell every mother that they need to attend at least one postpartum visit with their obstetrician, their doctor that delivered them, and then also find a support group. We recently launched WellHop, which is a virtual platform where moms can get together at similar stages of pregnancy, and they can share real-life experiences, bond, and connect.
Okay, two great resources to take advantage of. Katie, thank you so much. Now, for everybody at home,
if you're an HPN member and want to learn more about these services, visit your health plan's website.